I might be talking crazy because I don't smoke weed no more. I'm not lying. Fuck all of y'all. Now, no, and y'all, San Bernardino, y'all are the reason why I don't smoke weed no more. I was here like a year ago, me and a friend of mine from D.C. Right out here, matter of fact, we was out there high as shit, minding our own business selling drugs, and the cops jumped out on us. Do y'all realize the cops down here have dogs? Thanks for telling me now. I'm being chased down y'all main street by a cop and a dog, which is not fair, because the dog has four fucking legs. Now, we're running, and the cop's dog catches up to my friend and bites him in the leg right here, bites the shit out of him. Now, I was so high, I turned around and laughed at him. That's how I got caught. But anyway, I heard weed gives you the munchies, which must be true, because my friend turned around and bit the dog back. I had to go to court in San Bernardino for this shit. The judge is probably here. Assaulting a police officer. Because if you bite a police dog, that's like biting a human police officer. Yeah, I'm in court, judge mad as hell. He's like, Mr. Wright, why did you bite that officer? I'm like, Your Honor, I didn't bite nobody. But my friend bit a dog. He's like, that's not a dog, that's an officer. I'm like, excuse me, Your Honor. I'm drunk right now. But that's still a fucking dog. How was I supposed to know a dog in San Bernardino is a cop? He didn't have a cape, a badge, a siren, nothing. He just jumped off that parking. We argued about this shit. We argued, man. Finally, the judge got mad as hell. That dog is an officer, and he should be treated with the respect of any other officer of the law. I'm like, Your Honor, you're absolutely right. But if that's the case, this is gonna be a short trial because that dog didn't read me my rights. I watch Law and Order, motherfuckers. Y'all know what the time is.